was not damaging his brains. Because the devil could have damaged his brain. They could have injected him. They could have given him a certain drug that he would just take and he would become insane. And he'd be doing like the saliva would be flowing out of him. And he couldn't think. But they left him. His eyes were gone, but he could still think. He thought through the night. How am I going to survive out of this? He made up a plan. So by the time they were bringing him to the garden, he had his plan in his head. I came to tell you, once you have brains, you will survive.
In Jesus' name.
That's one of the unfortunate things in Christendom, especially Pentecostals. When we pray to us like that, then we lose our brains. Yeah, we forget about it. But once you have brains and you can think, listen, you can take yourself out of poverty into prosperity.
Jesus' name.
You can take yourself out of failure into success.
Yes.
That is why Ephesians 3:20 says God is able to do exceedingly abundantly, far above that we ask all things. Think. Sometimes just sit down and be thinking. You will have ideas. Think as a pastor. Think your way through. You will break through. Thinkers are the people who rule our world. Do you understand?
Yes.
The people who rule our world are thinkers. A small boy just sit somewhere thinking, then he came out with Facebook. An old man, 93, they are all doing Facebook. And then the Facebook you do, he gets money. And you are there, you don't want to think. Many people don't want to think. What is this friend? Then that is all. Oh, but not Nehemiah. After he had fasted and prayed, the Bible said he came to his town and for 3 days he was in the house thinking. He will walk around the place just having ideas. May you use your mind well.
Jesus.
There are people who are ready to pay money to people to do something for them. And after they have paid them big money, when they even bring them a four, they won't look through it. Mm. It's a sign for me.
Mm.
And I wonder whether they are signing the right thing. Why did you go to school? Instead of just looking through, he won't look through. Back home, there are people who are ready to pay thousands of dollars of punishment. And when they finish, they won't even look through the form, whether they did the proper thing. They say, oh, well, go and do it for me. Maybe it's the form. When they are playing like this, I get confused. People are ready to buy a land that is so much money, and they will not sign the contract. You are not thinking. Listen, I came to tell you, think. This land, you can think through and pray through. You understand? Don't become a victim of the circumstances here. Take your life through, take your way through. I'm telling you, there is money all over the place. Think! Have ideas, sit down, think! Train your children to think. Think yourself. Sometimes it's not just about prayer, sometimes just lock yourself up and relax and be playing some cool music and be thinking. Begin to download keys into your life. Think, how am I going to come out of the mess that I am in?
Yes.
How am I going to come out of the death that I am in? Think through it. God will give you ideas.
Jesus.
Before you are aware, you will be rubbing shoulders with rich people. May you use this thing.
Amen.
Say that man a big mistake by not damaging his brains. How many of you still have some brains? May you use it.
Jesus.
May you think.
Amen.
May you pray.
Yes,
may
Lord.
You think.
Yes,
may you
yes,
sit down
Lord.
And think. That's what we are trained in school for. They will say, analyze, discuss, evaluate, examine. That's what we are trained. You said. Don't have that certificate that you're moving about. You said. Think. One Satan has not touched this thing. And you can still think. Listen, you can eat. If you can take well, you eat. I'm telling you, you will eat without giving money. If you take well, may God grant us our ability to think. May that grace fall upon 17 people who are saying amen. The one who is saying the loudest, say, may that grace fall upon you. Number one.